sense. Literally everything. Yeah. It's fucked up every single cent. We get ourselves in here. Literally simple as that. Cover tips, that's all we need.
Alright. So, like you said, toast. Alright? You guys should toast for this again. Yeah, you see how important the first part of the game is. Serve, receive, or the serve. Right? With serve, receive, you can start out straight away. With serve, they don't have a chance, or we get a free ball back. Right? The first part of the game is how we win out. Win our game here. Right? Rotation, same thing, except that you two are switching out. So you're playing middle, you're playing outside. Okay?
Yup.
Other than that, right? Just clean up our free balls. Just clean up our hits. Alright, because when we get our hits in, they can't really do anything. They haven't been hitting at us. So these free ball passes should be basically perfect. Right? I basically don't I want a reacher to stand at 2.5 and it lands perfectly on the side. Right? Make sense?
Yeah.
Then we're playing well. Again, passes in up. Good aggressive serves. Get them in. Make sure our shot with you. We get a good pass up. It's from there to the side out straight away. Right? Even though they get a point, we miss a serve or whatever. We start out straight away, we still have that big lead. Them getting that lead of like, what, 4 or 5 points? That made it a lot closer. All right? We gotta make sure we, first part of the game, focus up. All right, let's go.
High on three.
One, two, three, high!
Thank you.
Thank you.